We have to move your stuff away so that we've got a staging area. Spread out the lights and the ornaments and things.
And we have a very thin tree this year, so we won't be able to use some of the heavier ornaments.
You can't reach those very top ones, can you, Christian? I have to.
The footstool's out. It's out somewhere.
Oh, it's by the door, closet door.
Okay, I'm hanging the Victorian putti on our tree. The angels that go way up at the top.
This is a lemon that I made in probably 1967. It's styrofoam and tissue paper and lacquer. And there's lacquer layers of colored tissue paper on. We have quite a few ornaments that we've gotten on trips over the years, different places. And this one is an elephant that we got when we went to see Angkor Wat in Cambodia. We have three of them.
This ornament is a replica of a crucifix from Assisi in Italy. I bought it on my trip there. These are ornaments from our trip to England. The classic London double-decker red bus.
We have a new ornament on the tree this year. It's the Nagi Nataboko from the Tanaka shop on Shijo Street.
That's it.
It came out really well.
Yes, I love your new star.
Oh, well, thank you. I'm really glad.
Yeah. I was afraid the tree was going to be kind of skimpy, but it looks good with all the decorations on it.
The lights all fill in all the empty spots. Mm-hmm. You can't tell that it's kind of flat in the back. Yeah.